We got a winner.
We got a winner.
I says we got a winner.
We got a winner.
We got a winner.
We got a winner.
Today. It's about cash and ass. It's more like,
spiritual phenomenon, my holy holy, show me who is real and reveal who is phony. Lyrical landscape, poetic pottery. If I had a dollar bill for every time that I played the lottery, I'd still be broke, but that's according to me. I got money in my pocket, but it's funny to me that every day a nigga gotta pay to stay alive, let alone blow a tax return just to thrive in the eyes of others, cause the shit is all love when it's undercovers. And you might not have a baby if you fuck rubbers, and you might not have a lady if you fuck each other, and that's real. It's the realest shit I said yet. Relationships with nail polish and sex sweat. The silly thing, she isn't fucking a man, but they just broke up and she fucking again. Talking about a best friend, now she fucking with him. Now he praying every Sunday cause he done with the sin. Singing a gospel rhythm that resembles a hymn. She said he's something like you, but you're nothing like him. Aw damn, here we go again. Picking up the conversation just to let it go again. Years pass and you see he getting old again. So we picked up cigarettes and started popping mold again. She was never quite the type to fuck with older men, but she was drunk and started freaking when she's sober then. Emergency calls, falls out with no service. Then woke up bruised, sore, and felt worthless. I'm on when I'm sip relaxing, kicking it in the back with a few of Maxim. Looking models, but yo, they just fine in their mind, and I'm spitting it one of a kind. So yes, you can find a diamond in the rough, metaphorically speaking. I get up on the floor, and when I'm dancing, I'm tweaking, and when I'm dancing, I'm thinking about this girl I wanna get into her pants. And the only way I get in is I dance. Damn, you see, I did it like I step with the two-step. You see, I'm taking away their breath, and I'm doing it with the breathless pause. I say I'm taking off the bra and draws. I said she's minus all the flaws, cause she's landing in my bed. This Aphrodite makes me look behind and think about my life behind me. So we move out, kind of to the point. I'm getting to the end like the roaches at a joint. I go on phase, I get the maze, and I am in the head, so I guess I am amazing. Blazing all the tracks, it's at the will of anybody, and I do just kill. I do that, I move caps, I move them out of the bed, I move them up, and then if they try to stunt, I'ma fuck them up. Like, yo, the wrong nigga to fuck with. I'm highly educated, but I'm stuck on some dumb shit.
Can you hear me? Can you see me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, for work.